I'm involved with Being Human Festival in the event called Collective Care. There's going to be live music performances. There's also going to be researchers present talking about different artifacts that have been pulled out from the Hunterian Special Collections, all to do with climate crisis. I've been working with an oboist to develop a new piece for solo oboe, and this piece is informed by one of the exhibits to do with climate change and climate crisis. So this exhibition is a kind of collection of different insects and butterflies from different places around the world. We've kind of used that as a prompt to inform this collaborative work that we've been producing.
I focus on James McNeill Whistler's butterfly signature in this project. It's a phenomenon that actually exists outside of the artwork that he's bringing into the artwork itself. When we look at any great work of art, it sort of deepens our understanding of how we look at our surroundings. And perhaps that will translate into us taking more collective care of our surroundings and our environment.
Over 2.8 billion people in the world play games every year. This includes a significant carbon footprint. Our hackathon is a direct reaction to addressing the challenges of this carbon footprint, trying to find new ways of making games more environmentally sustainable in a physical sense, but also looking at how the environment is represented within games.
The portal is a renovated shipping container that gives you the opportunity to speak to people all around the world. So we're connecting with countries like Kigali, which is in Rwanda, Erbil in Iraq, Mexico City, and it gives you the opportunity to have a conversation with someone as if you're in the same room as them. And for the purpose of this project, our provocations are climate change. So we're speaking to people all around the world about climate change and how climate is affecting them.